A Hawker Hunter is the next build, and the reason for this is there's quite a tricky paint job it can have, and I think that'd be another good airbrush test to try and do. So we're going to build it and then give it the paint job. I think the centre of the circle is about this point here, and everything radiates out from that. So that's what we're going to work with on the model. I'd say around about just there, I think. Just going to drill a tiny little hole to start the compass off. That needs to be dead centre. Okay. Plan is to do the yellow, orange and red in the first stage. Mixed up some different shades of yellow. This one is obviously is 100% yellow. This one is 75% yellow and 25% with the white. And this one is 50% yellow and 50% white. Okay, we've unmasked the first stage of the painting. And there's a tiny bit of overspray here, which we're gonna have to just touch up. A tiny bit here needs touching up. Then on to the second stage. Okay, some more lines needed for the next stripes. And underneath. Okay, our stripe is 5mm, so we need the next one to be also 5mm. Okay, we should get a similar width stripe. Again, using our drill point behind the cockpit. Okay, we're cutting out 7/8 strips and they are going to mask the tips of the ordnance. Mark stopped and ready to paint. Mustn't forget the ordnance. What's that going to come out like? Yeah, not bad. A little bit cleaning up, but yeah, not too bad. Everything's dry, let's see what we have. without pulling the paint off what we've done. Easy does it. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to touch up there, I think. Round two, let's see if we've tidied it up. And the last piece. Making a mask to do the stars. So we'll start with a hole. First one hasn't really worked, but if I just put the knife in and wiggle it, it makes the right kind of shape, I think. Let's try that. It's going to fill the hole where the compass went. It's time to get the mask off the canopy. Carefully.